How proud you were to fight for freedom in this land.